this coming summer, their 25th birthday. Two important reasons to celebrate, and this is what we plan to do. Except the traditional concerts we will have during the school year and during the course and festival of summer 2023, we are as well going to offer a special celebration concert in Belgium's most important concert hall, the Palais de Beaux-Arts of Brussels, on Monday, June 19, 2023. Monday, June 19, 2023. Many surprises on the program of this festive concert, so save already the date. Concert Tonight is presented here in this Johann Sebastian Bach concert hall in front of the live public, but also transmitted to the homes of those who could not be with us tonight by live streaming, thanks to the collaboration of our special team, Christophe Gillin, Thierry Laureau, and Yann Mandoyen, to whom we thank. Last academic year had ended in June with a concert that included our second full graduation ceremony of the second group of students who had finished their education in us. Again, an important moment in the life of our young institution. These students are now accepted and have started their studies in some of the leading conservatories in the world, like the Juilliard School of New York, the Bayreuth Academy of Berlin, or the Mozarteum of Salzburg. We are proud of them and of their achievements. But we are also extremely proud of all our current students, all 40 of them arriving from 20 different countries. Some are with us for quite a while, others just entered the school this last September, but all together form already a united family of students working together, living together, and growing up together. Tonight, you will be listening to a few of them, this time in their solo performances. Leonid, our senior manager, and I would like to thank our sponsors, foundations, and private partners, without whom our institution could not be what it is. And I would like to mention a few of them. Martin Santelsen's John Martin, the National Lottery, La Province du Cabo Wallon, Devon Private Bank, Rose Foundation, GDN, Shelltex, Axis Bank Fund, ECC, TMB, Faye Foundation, Alpha Dean Foundation, Fonds Jean Pratt, East Bridge, Goldman Sachs Foundation, Nickel Foundation.
Thank you.
stage.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Some pogo on the program now imitated. This 17-year-old Bulgarian oboe player, member of the oboe class led by our artist in residence, Carlos Pauls, will perform together with me the Konzertstück number 2 of Gritz. Michael Henry, please.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
is all yours.